Hello, hello, hello. Once again, early morning crafting. And today I will try made something what I never made, but idea come to me and I want to show you this idea. So, what I will make today? many people made tag from some cardstock, paper, and I will found time to time some acetate. So I will think what I will made from acetate. So, on some another video I show you how I will make from acetate some embellishment onto junk journal and stencil. So, today another idea, and I will found this clear acetate. You will don't see great, but it's here, and I want try to make tag from this acetate. So what I will need the first, just because this is clear acetate and it's flexible, I don't use any glue on this acetate. So I will have this double side tape. I will use this double side tape. So you will don't see great yet, but and I also don't see great. So I put this double side tape on my okay, maybe I will put it much where is it? It is like this, so I will not great, not okay, maybe it's okay. So now I will know how. I will put another double side tape on another side. So now you will see this side is great. Here this side is not great. So but is okay. Now I what made peel off this paper and just fold this side. It's okay. Now I will saw and I hope you will saw. I put another part of double side. So now it's really great to see. And it's time to put some decorative here. So about the decorative elements, it's you will put something what you want. It's any kind of paper. So book page, music page, some vintage paper, some craft paper, but tissue paper, of course. But I want to put onto this side napkin. This napkin sent me Mona, so I open it. Open this napkin. So how much? Okay, so this is enough. So I just cut, as always. I just cut some piece of this napkin. The rest I will put on the side. And my rose was like stay here, so I put on this side. And you will, just because this is acetate and it's clear, so you will saw where you want to put this your acetate, and I won't put it here, so I put it here. Now I just used my finger tools and push. And just because this is acetate and have really strong border, so I just tore this napkin. And by the way, I will saw that many product have some acetate clear tag with some decorative elements on it. So it's great, really great to use. Now what I, I found, I grab my this block and just made this. So now it's okay. Now this side, once again I will use double side tape, but now it's really easy to sew where I must put. And peel off this fold excess. And just because I will have on the middle part where don't have double side tape, so I use this smaller tape and put on the middle, because I need that paper what was here, must was here, must connect to this ATC, not ATC, acetate really good. So I prepare this green tissue paper and this coloring paper. So I must decide that what paper I must use. So maybe I will use this smaller, because this I have more, this not much more. And okay, I put it like so, and now I just cut. So now, just because I want to create, by the way, I show you the site, just because I want to create some tag, I cut corner like so. So I will have tag. Now just punch. Booms. On my crocodile hole. And just a second, as always. I will punch this circle to my header punch. I don't know how this circle have, so I use this circle onto like a secure my tag. So I must made hole once again from my crocodiles. I saw where is the center and now glue it here. So my hole is half secure on this side, but on this side I don't glue my circle yet, because I will need put some paper where is possible to write. So okay, this is great. I will found this books from Soviet Union time 1978. You will saw. So I will use this one page here. And maybe I will put it like this, but I must the first made this smaller. Okay, it's fine. It's great. So once again I will use my shoe polish. Made just border onto my writing space and glue this my paper. Onto my tag. Onto my tag, and now I will glue this my circle here. And maybe I will use once again shoe polish, but on this time I will use maybe my finger tools. So my acetate tag is ready, and you will have some tutorial, you will have some inspiration. So I hope you will make something like this. Sorry. And on this time, as always, thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.